The current playlist window shows all the tracks you have in your current queue. From this window, you can manage this queue. Remove a track that you don't want to hear from the playlist. Move a track to play next. Or immediately play a track.